This is Ishinomaki. And this is a fairly well-known area, I guess, that has been destroyed by tsunami. We're here just for a few minutes. And then we'll begin our work for the day. Cleaning up. These are all foundations of people's homes. All homes. Says cycle center. Watch where you walk here. This all was farmland right here. Actually, I guess you could still say it is farmland, but it is... It's going to take a long, long time to clean up. Here's stuff at the side of the road, people's personal belongings, many other odds and ends. The water is... It's nasty down there. There's... Who knows what's in there. I don't know what it'll take to clean that up. This is all at one time very fertile. There's a photo of what this looked like before in the farmer's home that we had lunch in today. Very interesting. Okay, it's time to get back to work. Here comes my crew. And they're happy.